The National Instruments NI-9215 is a C-series voltage input module with three part numbers. The first part number, 779011-01, has a screw terminal front connector and 250 VRMSCH earth ground isolation. The second part number, 783739-01, has a spring terminal front connector and 250 VRMSCH earth ground isolation. The last part number, 779138-01, has a BNC front connector and 60 VDCCH earth ground isolation. The NI-9215 module is not conformal coated, but is an enclosed module. This module can be used with two National Instruments platforms, Compact Trio and Compact DAC. There are four concurrently sampled analog input channels in the NI-9215. The NI-9215 sampling frequency is 20 Ks per second with 0 channels and tafts and 5 Ks per second with 3 channels and tafts. The NI-9215 module is compatible with various software types, such as Visual C++, Visual Studio, LabVIEW, and Signal Express. The NI-9215 C-series module samples all analog input channels instantaneously. These channels offer a separate track and hold amplifier. The NI-9215 is equipped with NIST traceable calibration. The analog-to-digital converter provides buffering and conditioning. Then, the ADC can sample every input signal on the channel. The NI-9215 C-series voltage input module provides a useful combination of features, including astounding resolution, speed, and channel count. These features enable users to fulfill the requirements of voltage measuring applications of all types. The instrument also includes channels from COM or from earth ground, which enables mechanisms for safety and noise protection. The user can separate these channels by isolation on the modules. The NI-9215 comes with overvoltage protection up to 100 volts. It allows for errant signal connection or unanticipated outputs to the individual channels. The NI-9215 performs differential analog input. The module contains NIST traceable calibration, a channel-to-earth-ground double isolation barrier for safety and noise immunity, and high common mode voltage range. It is also offered in two connectivity variants, 10-position screw terminal or BNC. National Instruments NI-9215 frequently asked questions. Question: what is the NI-9215 sample rate? Answer: the NI-9215 sample rate is 100 Ks per second for every channel. Question: what is the number of NI-9215 single-ended analog input channels? Answer: there are not any single-ended analog input channels on the NI-9215, but there are four differential analog input channels. Question: what is the NI-9215 input impedance? Answer: the NI-9215 input impedance is 1G copyright for the screw terminal and spring terminal versions of the module and 200K copyright for the BNC version. Question: where can I find other NI-9215 specifications? Answer: other NI-9215 specifications can be found in the Technical Specifications tab on the product page or in the manual.